As Blue Man Group celebrates 25 years of living in full color, they're being honored for their years of entertainment. Clark County Commissioner Steve Sisolak presented Blue Man Group with the key to the Las Vegas Strip this morning and declared November 17th as Blue Man Group Day. Blue Man Group has performed more than 10,000 shows on the Las Vegas Strip.